I'm proud to be an American graduate champion because children with critical illness have a right to live a life of their own choosing that they have reason to value. And the gateway for that, in large part, is mathematics.
Critically ill children like Grayson can miss out on weeks or months of school, but Dr. Nichols is dedicated to helping children keep on track and learn mathematics through robotics.
When I met Dr. Nichols, my grades were low at the time, and she helped me learn more things with the robots and math, and it just helped my grades go to like from really low to like A pluses.
I show Grayson what an expert learner does. When I don't know something, what are the actions that I take? And then Grayson mirrors that.
In addition to education, the robot sessions serve as a distraction and provide encouragement.
I'm thinking about the robots and I'm not thinking about the chemo, and it just really helps a lot.
The mentoring aspect of that is showing them that they're worthy, that their illness doesn't preclude them from becoming a great scientist, a great thinker, a great STEM innovator. I mean, it's just so meaningful for them.